There are three main applications that come with the ThinkReality A3 Industrial Edition: A3 Home, A3 Companion, and the A3 App Space. A3 Home is the menu interface seen within the A3 glasses. The A3 Companion app enables users to use the Moto phone to easily configure and interact with the ThinkReality A3 glasses. The A3 App Space is a helper app that allows standard Android apps to be run in augmented reality. Without the A3 App Space, standard phone apps would not function or display inside the ThinkReality A3 glasses. The ThinkReality A3 Home interface is made up of three different screens: Home, Settings, and Apps. The main A3 Home screen contains several interactive settings and displays some helpful information. The bottom of the screen displays the date and time. It will also display your username if you are currently logged in. The buttons on the home screen include battery, SIM, Wi-Fi, brightness, volume, and several app shortcuts. The battery icon displays the current power level and opens the power menu on the Moto phone when selected. The SIM icon and the Wi-Fi icon show if you are currently connected to either network type. Select either of these icons to open the network settings on the Moto phone. The brightness icon adjusts the brightness of the ThinkReality A3 glasses. And the volume icon adjusts the volume of the speakers on the glasses. The right side of the home screen has up to four available slots for app shortcuts. If there are less than four app shortcuts assigned to the home screen, an Add Apps button will be available that is an alternate method to navigate to the app screen. If the shortcuts area is full and the Add Apps button is unavailable, use the regular apps navigation button on the right side of the home screen to access the app screen. Highlight any app icon to open its options menu. This menu allows you to add or remove an app from the home screen, launch the app, or open the app details screen on the Moto phone. Use the filters on the left side of the app screen to view all available apps or narrow the list to apps added to home, AR optimized apps, or phone apps. Use the home button on either side of the app screen to return to the home screen. Select the settings button on the left side of the home screen to navigate to the settings menu. The settings screen contains several options to customize how you interact with the interface. Use this menu to turn hands-free selection on or off. Adjust the selection speed. Adjust the cursor size. Change the cursor color. Change AR notification preferences. Or toggle the AR keyboard on or off. Use the home button on either side of the settings screen to return to the home screen. The A3 Companion app launches automatically whenever the ThinkReality A3 glasses are connected to the Moto phone. The launch screen allows you to sign in or continue as guest. The main screen of the A3 Companion app is called the touchpad. The touchpad area of the screen is indicated by a grid of dots. Tap the touchpad to select an item being focused on inside the ThinkReality A3 glasses. Swipe the touchpad to scroll inside the glasses. Use the home icon on the phone to return to the main A3 home screen inside the glasses. The back button on the phone will step backwards through the interface inside the glasses one level at a time. The recenter button on the phone will reset the view inside the glasses. Use the menu button in the top left corner of the app to access other screens, including Settings, Help, and About. The top of the menu displays your profile name if you are signed in, or Guest Mode if you are signed out. The top of the menu also displays whether the ThinkReality A3 glasses are connected or not. Use the option on the bottom of the menu to sign in or sign out of your account. The touchpad menu option allows you to return to the main touchpad screen if you have navigated away from it. The settings screen has several options to customize how you interact with the ThinkReality A3 glasses. Use visual calibration to adjust the interpupillary distance, which is the distance between the pupils in your eyes. Adjusting the setting to closely match the actual distance between your pupils can help to improve the quality of the image that you see in the glasses. The rest of the options available on the A3 Companion settings screen mirror those that are available within the A3 Home interface inside the glasses. Adjust the cursor size. Change the cursor color. Toggle hands-free selection on or off. Adjust the selection speed. Or choose your preference for either the phone keyboard or the AR keyboard. The bottom of the settings screen includes experimental raycast settings. Enable this feature to interact with the menus inside the A3 glasses by using the Moto phone like a virtual laser pointer. The raycast settings allow you to customize raycast color, the raycast size, and the fade direction. The help screen includes a link to the Lenovo support website, allows you to view the initial A3 companion onboarding tips again, and open the user guide. Use the About screen to check which version of A3 Companion and A3 Home that you are using. The current A3 firmware version can also be checked on this screen if the glasses are currently connected to the Moto phone. Opening an app in A3 Home that is not optimized for augmented reality will launch the app in the A3 app space and ask you to confirm its position in 3D space. Look around using the ThinkReality A3 glasses to drag the app window to a desired position and select the Confirm Placement button to lock it in place. Once locked in place, several buttons appear along the outside edges of the app window. Use the Move icon above the app window to reposition the app in 3D space. Use the Apps button to open additional apps in the A3 app space. Up to 3 total apps may be running at once. The Apps menu also has navigation arrows along the bottom and an option to close all running apps. Using this option will close everything running within the A3 app space and return to the A3 Home interface. Use the Back button to step backwards within an app, such as going back to a previous page in the Chrome web browser. The Preference button allows you to open the notification access settings on the Moto phone for the A3 app space app. Turning this on allows notifications to appear inside the A3 glasses. The A3 Home button exits the A3 app space and returns to the A3 Home interface. The Close button on the top right of an app will close it within the A3 app space. If only one app is open, the Close button will also completely exit the A3 app space. The Scroll Up and Scroll Down buttons allow you to use the A3 glasses to scroll within an app when using hands-free selection. Scrolling can also be done using the touchpad in the A3 Companion app on the Moto phone. The keyboard button will show and hide the virtual keyboard that appears below the app window. For more information about the ThinkReality A3 and other Lenovo AR/VR solutions, visit support.lenovo.com/thinkreality.